We have been expecting you.
Like my eyes been stitched together with stitches. Ho hopping around with these bitches. Get your garbage dropped with crickets. But you know me, the life of the party slur can't ethel. Do what you hear, make you fight your folks and Dr. Jekyll. Like the other day, ain't go too many swallows. Had them niggas acting bad at the club with them houses. Having rent big problems, try to get it up. Well, oh well, one cup of me, I had your shit on stay.
I wake up in the morning and I'm separated. In the bag with my homies and I show hate. Really good, he be tripping cause they don't respect them. That nigga rum. Man, that nigga gets dumb. I can't wait until they mix me. I'm going in they mouth, down they throat, until they get me. Hurricanes having motherfuckers seeing things. Courage juice, watch when I get loose.
How you like me now, buddy?
Hold it. Hold it now, now, now. Hold it now, now. Hold it now, now, now.
Again, it's your man B-Love on the radio, jamming for you 40 minutes non-stop on the
Now even though I was only a young buck, Dropping the old school with B'Love on 104.7 Q105.
Stop, so we just gonna continue.
I stand. I'm the man rocking here every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night here live at Larry Parker's in the city of Beverly Hills. Right behind me, I got my man DJ Caz. My people's in the place to be. That's Q.L right there. That's my man Doug in the side. This is my boy right here. That's the birthday man right here. What's up, y'all? Hey, come out every Friday night. Come look at B-Love and the rest of the crew. Get your eat on, get your drink on. Hey, you have a good time tonight every week here at Larry Parker's, yo. And then, if you want to hook up with me, word is, get with B-Love. Got nothing but love for you, baby. Peace. 310-299-1412. Come out, party with B-Love every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night, live here at Larry Parker's. Place to be, y'all. One more thing. Every Friday night, once again, I'm B-Love. Always here Friday night. Oh, my homegirl Raquel in the place to be, y'all. This is one of the hardest workers in the place to be. Raquel, what's going on, yo? Hey, I know you like working here at Larry Parker's. How do you feel right now?
Cool.
It's cool, huh?
Oh, yeah.
How long you been working for Larry Parker?
About 3 months.
3 months, y'all. So you know she got it going on. She's working hard. She's here partying with B-Love and the rest of the crew here every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night. Bring your butts on out here. We got more good people coming out. Seeing, we see this every Friday night. You got people. Look it out. Look at the crowd back here. That's my breakfast plan back here. Come on. Show what you got. This is another one of my workers right here.
Come to the Larry Parker's. I'm the host of the Larry Parker's. I'll shut you down. Come on out and hang out. We party. Get our little shoes on.
It's my nigga QL right here. QL the place to be. He hangs out with me every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Man, 3 days. Every weekend, we here busting our butts because we having the biggest time of our life. Here every weekend. QL, he's one of the hottest DJs here too. That's Raquel, that's the free thing right there. She got it going on, y'all.
I'm in his stuff, okay? I'm trying to get him to play MTV myself.
Okay. This is like one of my good faithful customers. She comes here too.
I'm old school. I'm from back in the day. All these other people here, they don't know what's going on. I've been coming here from the beginning of time before Larry Parker was Larry Parker. You know what I'm saying?
There we go. Thank you, my sister.
Let's get my boy right there.